Darn it.
Alright, so, damn it. What is up, guys? Dr. Zedrith here with OMG43. And we're gonna be playing BattleBlock again.
Oh my god!
Yep. Let she go! Oh. Okay.
Oh, okay. There we go. That's chapter one. We're gonna go here.
We're on chapter two now!
Chapter two!
Oh. I won't leave. Him behind, is that what it said? I wasn't paying any attention. Oh,
wow.
Almost just blew myself up.
I would love to tell you where they put the gems, but I'm not gonna.
Nice.
But I'm not gonna! Here we go!
Oh,
Oh my gosh.
Don't do that. Oh, whoops, my bad, I didn't mean to. Here, come here. Come here, you bird. Whoa! Stick one over there. I wanna jump up there. Yeah. Ah! Give me a boost. Give me. Yeah. Oh. I got it.
By Stanley Yarn. Back then it wasn't called Yarn. It was called Catstrip.
Ow.
They were attached to their homes. The meat was very expensive. True story.
Oh, what the heck?
Yeah, I wouldn't get it.
Just throw it on the pile.
Well, that's a fan. I thought it was my
ass. Are you kidding me? Don't. Oh.
Wow.
I got it.
Oh, yes.
Yeah,
so
well. Oh,
give yourself a round of applause. You found it.
Wow. Help.
Uh-oh. Oh, gosh. Toast. Oh.
You idiot. Something music.
Oh god.
Here we go. Whoa!
I'm alive. Oh my gosh.
Oh, oh.
Oh my gosh, I got spawned. Oh! Wow.
Whee! Ah! Oh, that was dope.
Maybe you should have mentioned some clothes. You're awfully naked.
What? That was... Oh my gosh. Wait.
Oh god.
Made it.
Give me a boost. Come over here. Experts.
as we die.
Or experts. Oh.
Give
Wait. Got it. Okay. Help! Oh, no, you didn't. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun, scene clear.
I see A plus, baby.
Oh, gosh.
Oh. You're welcome. I got that yarn. I'm in the clutch. Whoa!
Yeah, you totally clutched.
I already got the yarn, you goose.
Oh my gosh, what is this?
Oh, bye bye. Wait a second. Wait, how do we get there? Oh, we go.
Oh, there's
we don't go under.
Okay, oh, wait, it's like. Hold on, I'm a scientist. No, I'm not. Oh, fuck.
Oh, it's that one. I got you.
Oh my god!
I don't know how you're supposed to get back, honestly.
Ah, oh, no, I get. Yay.
Really, Zeds?
Yeah.
I can't.
What? Oh, God.
Go get the others.
Where are the others?
Up, up. There's no more. Did we get the yarn? Yeah, we got the yarn.
Oh, yeah. Oh, gosh. Well, I'm fucked.
Kill yourself.
Oh yeah.
Yay! Skies cleared.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm ready to go on a little opening spree here soon. We went at the same time. We're cool.
Good luck.
Ooh.
Woo!
Yeah, Zeds. Push. You're a strong man.
Oh my goodness, Greg.
Wait, Zeds!
Oh wait, that's me.
No, oh! No! 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 Oh. I block him. Go.
Yay!
Zed!
Oh my god!
Help!
Gracious.
You idiot! No! Hey! Quit it!
Oh god. Ah, damn it. Oh my God. Oh gosh.
It's ridiculously hard.
You jackwagon!
wait, I
are you kidding me?
Oh god.
Oh, it's one of these things. What's up here, Zed? Zed!
Yes.
Up here! Give me a go!
What?
Go! Oh my. Go! Oh, found it.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Let me go.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Go! Do something! Get on bed!
Ah! Oh damn.
Whoa! Whoa! I can't get it!
Oh my god.
One more. I can't get. Ah! Oh, Zed, it's all on you. That's cool.
Ding, A plus.
Oh.
Ah. Whee.
Oh my gosh. Wait, what?
Oh, it smells like beef stew in here. It's making me sick and hungry at the same time.
Oh god. Yay, I like this music.
Found it!
Ooh, yeah. Wait, was there anything down there?
No. I already got it. Cats are dicks. Oh.
Oh. Hey, you, get back over here. Ow. Whoa. How did I get over here? I got the Zed. Guess what, the Zed?
What?
Guess what?
Don't you even... Oh my god. You savage.
Uh-oh. The pressure's on. The pressure's on!
This game is so weird.
It is, dude. Like, this is probably one of the weirdest games ever. What? This game was free on 360 too, wasn't it?
Yeah. I mean, that's how we have it. It's like, yeah. Backwards and
that's just a fun game.
I mean, mean, devising a bind. Oh gosh.
You got time, these. Thank you.
The binding of Isaac was just like, oh, I don't even know what's going with this or binding.
Oh! Get him, that's big. Get him up. I'm out.
Wait,
I got a
that.
Feeling this is enough.
Oh gosh.
Here.
Oh. Ah! Ah shit, not again.
Dead.
Yes. Oh my god. Wow.
We need this boat.
Wow.
No.
I can't even tell.
No.
Who's
no.
Who?
You turn back.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Oh my god.
Really? Oh.
What are you doing?
Zed, go, keep going. Oh, fuck you, Zed.
Oh my gosh.
Go, go. No, that's the wrong way. Oh my gosh, dude. All right, go down right in this little hole, right here.
Okay.
Not yet. No, go. Push it, push it. Grab it, push. No, get.
Wait, push it. Wait, what the? Oh.
I hate these things. Wait. There's a gym there. There's yarn and gym over there. We're gonna go back. I wanna always get yarn.
Whee! Oh my god, she could just leave it there.
Oh, what the fart?
Oh my gosh. Where'd the music go? He probably took the one. Oh, there it is.
You jerk back. No!
Oh no! Oh gosh, there's a gym!
Oh, Zed, it's all up to you! It's all up to you!
You got one! Yeah!
Woo! Dude, you wanna, hold on. You wanna go to the store here soon? How much things do I got?
I don't even. 143 diamonds or emeralds.
Holy crap, I only have 34. How do you get so many?
Have
you had all them for a while?
Yes. I don't know.
Shall we find some sparkly gems?
Oh gosh.
Heh. Zed isn't smart enough to check his own spawn like I am.
Oh my gosh. What was that for?
Ow.
Can we get this?
Are you okay?
It's like...
You jerk bag!
I'm a jerk bag.
Oh
Oh my god.
Help me.
Oh my god.
Are we on his barn?
oh my gosh.
Oh my. Really? You scumbag? No! No. Yes! What? Oh. Thank you!
I keep thinking this is like my Xbox fan or something. Wait, hold on.
I don't know how to do this.
There, get next to me. Oh my gosh. Yep. There you go. Ah, shit. Oh my gosh.
You are wearing my leg. That was gay. There's a gym up there.
Where's up there?
Where you are at? Well, I'm out.
Hi,
Al. Just scoot her way in here. Doesn't he look cute, Zed? Almost looks like you.
If anything, nothing looks more like you, if anything.
Do you think we need this? You need to get back over here. I don't know what you're doing.
I don't even know what I'm doing either. Oh gosh. Wrong again. I think you can kill that thing. Oh,
move! You scumbag. Get him, Zed! Whoa! I got him.
Gosh.
I got you.
Oh my gosh, we broke the game.
We gotta go this way, we gotta go this way, there's a gym.
Oh yeah, have fun. Ah, no! Ah, oh, damn it.
That's what you get, you little scumbag. No! 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 No!
Aw, oh, dang it. Dude, oh god.
Wow! Wow!
Good luck!
That was...
Oh my god.
Best spawn in the game. That was the gayest thing ever.
Not too shabby.
We missed one!
Oh.
No!
That was on you. Oh, he's stealing our gold.
That's L.
Oh my god, she can make it. Wow.
I hate this thing.
That thing is like a Minecraft tank. Oh wait, hold on, I'll throw you up.
You idiot, I'm over here.
But there's a yarn over here. Oh damn.
Oh. Wait, we need to get over here. Come on.
Oh boy, yours!
Yay.
Yeah!
Yeah! Ah! Shut up!
You push. Dude, alright, I figure out how you lose your flipping gems. When people kill you, I think.
Oh my gosh.
That makes sense, but maybe not. Let's hope not. Ah!
You are not a fun to watch, isn't it, guys?
Yeah. Oh my gosh. You flew me up with a paper airplane.
I'm out.
This is easy.
He's dead. I killed him. Oh.
Oh gosh. I need to. Oh.
Are you kidding me?
What?
Here you go.
Oh. Well.
What? What?
Where are you putting it?
Oh my god.
Wait.
Oh, wait. Oh.
Oh my. Staircases.
Oh my gosh.
Come here. Drop right. Yeah.
Hey. All right.
You wanna hit the shop first?
All right.
Yeah, let's add a little shop in this video, eh?
See.
Whee! So what's around these parts? Ah! Weapon and tools. Oh yeah, boys. You do?
Yeah.
trade me your yarn.
Oh yeah.
You want, you can change your gems to a ding.
Oh, what the heck? Oh. Give you...
What do I hit, RT?
Yeah. Give me some emeralds.
Emeralds?
Let's see.
How about I give you a head?
Oh my gosh. I don't want head from you, I want emeralds.
You know... You know you want this head.
Oh my gosh, maybe.
Okay, I get it. I want more things than just that, you little scumbag.
You know how hard it is to get yarn? This is basically gold.
Well, give me 22.
I don't even have 22.
Okay, I'll make a fair deal with you.
Oh my gosh. Give me at least 30.
20 for 20. Huh?
Give me at least 30.
That's all I got, so.
Oh my freaking gosh.
You better give me something good. Oh.
Okay.
Yay! I'm broke on flipping emeralds. Yeah, give me something good. What did I get? Shh.
Oh my gosh. You're a football guy.
What is this? What does this do?
What the heck? Oh, an astronaut.
I got a boomerang. Zed, look what I got!
Oh my gosh. I got a BattleBlock launcher.
Uh-huh. What is this? Granada!
Nice.
Yes! Ah, finally! Oh, okay. Hold on. Hold on, come back. Never mind. That doesn't matter. Alright, let's go verse this final wave.
I used to think that this would be like a boss.
Like I said, guys, on the last episode, we'll do all the little encore things for a whole nother episode.
Oh gosh.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh.
Can you get the best time?
I it's a time!
Oh gosh. Ah.
Go, Zed!
Oh
my gosh.
Whoa, what? How do we do that? Oh gosh, who's gonna be? I don't know how I did it, but I did it.
You.
Stop that thing! Just kidding.
Wow. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. He's balling us! Come on!
He ate my bubble!
Wait, I can just throw you up there.
I don't know. Oh.
Oh, I know how to do this.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh god.
Oh.
Oh. Oh gosh.
Reaction! Oh!
Ah, get out of my way! You freaking cat!
Are you kidding me? Zed, you got 15 seconds!
Oh, shit! Oh, gosh. I don't...
No! No!
Oh, my gosh.
Gotta let me out there, you scum!
Oh, my gosh!
Go!
Yes! Oh, my gosh!
I gave you that little fucking boost.
God, he's getting hurt.
Crap.
Ah.
Oh.
Wait, I could destroy. Yeah.
Wait, we got a problem. Hit that button. Hit that button under it. Thank you. Oh, bro. Yeah, just walk over my body. No! Go!
Oh my gosh. You're gonna hate this part.
Oh, there was something under it though.
Oh. Yay.
We're famous, probably.
Yep.
Yeah.
Cutscene time.
Way to bite the bullet so far. You don't even complain about the prison food, which is shocking because that stuff tastes like doo-doo casserole with a side of butt salad. But best of all, your riveting performances have the theater bursting at the seams with excited patrons. And with all this extra cash you're raking in, the theater can afford some serious improvements and really start beefing up these horrifying shows of murdery death to appease the fickle crowd. So that's good. And what's the deal with Hattie? He just creepily looms around the theater all day. Look at him looming. It seems like he's been forcefully forced to manage this place. Well, it looks that way. He just sort of sits there, just as productive as one can be. Yep, living life to the fullest. Bo, slow down, buddy. Yes, sir, full of salt and pep. Full of pee and vinegar. Overflowing with youthful energy. Say something, Hattie. Cat got your tongue? Shut up. You know, people really seem to be a precious and rare commodity in this strange part of the world. Seems our little boat wreck was a delicious gift from the heaven gods, and these bizarre cats are taking full advantage of us. What cruel fate left them to roam the grounds of this scary old theater, desperately ruling these bleak premises with an iron paw? And just how long have they been orchestrating this sinister scheme? I mean, avert your eyes, children. Avert them. There's bony people skeletons everywhere. Scary, right? Now, I'm no genius, but I definitely know how long it takes for a body to decompose. So this must have been going on for at least... Oh, wait, scratch that thing I said. So do you possess the courage to soldier onward and uncover the mysterious mystery behind this grim world? Or will your hilarious death screams be drowned out by the sound of your own hilarious death screams? We shall see. We shall see. We shall see. You see?
Oh my gosh.
Yay! We did it!
Oh gosh. Level. Tinkle here. Wow.
Well, I guess that's it for this time, right, Zed?
Yep. Yeah, I think that's gonna wrap it up for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching this really weird game. I had to compare it, like, to Binding of Isaac, because that is weird, too. Like, you get a pill that goes... But, freaking... This game is just like, I don't even know, it's just, I'd say it's like a close second. But, anything you want to say, OMG?
Nope.
Alright.
Just get ready for next time.
Yep.
Of course, continue the song.
Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and we're going to be continuing this series on BattleBlock Theater, and as well as some other, like, single player, like, games and series that we're going to do as well. Oh, basically me, because... even though OMG has like most of the games I have, I'm the one with the camera, and I don't know. It's like, there's not enough multiplayer games that are like as fun as this, so hopefully we'll like find some other ones that we can afford. But thank you guys so much for watching. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Until then, peace out.
See ya.